How's it going? I am back with another Bloodborne video here. Today, we shall go that way, to the boss area. We're gonna fight whatever boss this is, hopefully win. But first I had to sit down and get this glorious view of the ugly swamp area. Oh! Okay. Was not expecting three people. Two swords. I missed. Oh my god. They all clearly blew a fire. Apparently. This spear is so much damage. Ridiculously, like, gap, it seems. If I were free. Yeah, they're long range attacks. guys are so annoying. Are you kidding me? Frick, dude, if I get that, let's throw it at the same time as screw. I ran right into that. Alright, that is bullshit. I'm calling bullshit. That is gay as hell. Lamp. I like lamp. That's it though? Those guys weren't like too difficult, but it was just more annoying than anything. So we're just aware of ambush. Hello, spooky ghost? I thought I was done with the forest. Apparently not. Oh, frick! What the? Fly thing, whatever you are. Ooh, a lamp. Bringing one. Hello. Well, I'm gonna go back and use my souls, I guess. Why not? I got like tons of souls. What's up, my wife? How you doing?
What is it?
Very
well. Let me.
Let me see what I got. I got skill I can do. I'm gonna do skill. Yeah, I don't know about this rifle spear being the worst weapon for bosses, personally. Ooh, I do need more blood vials I could take. Apparently there's not much left. I guess I'll go to the new area? Is it Bergenworth here? Yep, here's Bergenworth. Breckenworth? Is it Breckenworth or Bergenworth? Someone comment below. So I do not know. So I am a failure. Oh, shoot. Where are you at, weird fly things? Hello, weird flies. Come to die. Now, I swear there were more items back here. I feel like. Is that weird fish fly thing here? Yeah. Not probably not gonna hit. Yep. Oh yeah, I did not do enough damage. Yeah. I swear you can get through here. Not. We just need the end dump. Alright, let me go fight more fish fly things. I don't know why I'm saying fish. Fly man. I just got fish on the brain. Oh, baby! Oh, I missed. Shit, dude. Holy cow, I did a lot of damage. Rifle spear needs to get a... oh, hello. Okay, these guys hit hard. Crapper? I don't know where that guy came from, but he came from somewhere. Oh, look at the pretty moon! That is like screenshot worthy right there. Pretty moon. I'm gonna get a screenshot real quick, guys. That is just so pretty. Party man. Oh, I don't like the look of this. Where you at, weird fish? Oh, whoa. Why does it keep pointing me at the damn wall? Oh, this thing! I freaking hate this damn thing so much! It might kill me. Oh, not on the left, you know. Frick this damn thing, dude. I freaking stand that damn thing. I'm outie. Can I go in here? It's not open. That's probably a shortcut. I swear, I'm just gonna try to grab that item and freaking book it. Oh, not more of these things. Oh, troopers! Damn, man, these things are fast! Frickin' man, these things hit the truck. Why are they going so far? Oh my god, I'm stuck. I'm dead. I'm fuck grab me. Ow! That is gonna kill me. That is like a bomb freaking thing right there, dude. Like, damn. Can I open up the gate? Oh my god, I can open up the gate. Nice. What? Oh. Open. I don't want to go in that way. I want to kill this thing because it's probably going to give me something. Decent amount of soul or echoes. 1,000 at least, sedative. Yeah, I'm gonna have to figure out how to kill this thing. That worked. Wisdom. Have mercy, man. I'll try. Man, looks like I gotta go in the scary house. How you doing, everybody? Fear man, mercy. Where is man beast? Dunna, dunna, dunna. So what is the point of this? He just literally goes straight through. I don't find a point in it. Ooh, there's a chest. Oh, pearl slug. Alright. I'm going up the stairs. Oh, that is a hunter. Okay, hello. Well, that person's got the chain, Screw that damn ability, man. my god! Are you kidding me? I didn't even get to move back. What the fuck? That did jack squat. At least I know the rifle spear is like... Okay. What? What? Like, I just poke her. It's got so much poke potential. Blue elixir. God damn, man. She deserves to die, I'm afraid. Student uniform. Wait, what did that say? Remember wheelchair. What? Why? There's a ladder. I don't want to summon him. Guess we're going up the ladder. Oh, I have a feeling there's a wheelchair dude up here. That's why he said it. Maybe. Luminarium key. I don't know what that goes to. Frick you, fish fly frickin' thing. There's so many chests. Okay. Empty phantasm shell. Okay, there's gotta be something you do with this. Yeah, that was a failure. It's just gotta be. Unless they just want, oh god. Yeah, don't do that, people. Unless he just wanted to get the key. Oh. Right, he just wanted to get the key, apparently. No mercy for the other one. I'm confused. Am I supposed to stand over here? I'm gonna wait. I'm gonna go back, use my souls, and do it. I don't know.
Very well, then. Farewell.
Bye, wife. So, I'm gonna get 15 of these. I'm gonna go back, and I'll find out what that, weird thing does. Okay, Geronimo! Vault is effective? Are you kidding me? Hello? Okay, fucking wreck. Figured. Flippin' it! There's a lot of spiders! Alrighty, spiders! Come with me. Oh! Ow. Okay! Spiders! So, these things, I think, obviously come to you, apparently. Oh yeah, Bolt is ridiculously effective on that. You didn't die? That is my soul. So I just got the one spider left. I wonder what would happen if you leave the one spider. So you move back. Spiders, alrighty. Oh my gosh! Did that thing fire at you? Damn, son! I wonder if this works. A lot of spiders. I'm just gonna go one by one. Not bad for that. I I'm gonna end the episode here. I hope you enjoyed. We'll fight Rom the Spider next time. We did make it through one boss and made it through Brick and Word, kinda. So hope you enjoyed. Have a good night, have a howling day, and bye-bye.